Well, as usual, only white and green mana in my opener. I don't think I can keep this one, so I'll mulligan. All right, that's not great, but I got all my colors, so I'll keep. Guess ideally we draw two, though I think probably more importantly we draw one of our rare fours. Yeah, or a forest. Half one or a half dozen of one, six the other, same thing. No hate play at least. I feel like the second land was enough to make it so I really can't win the game. I mean, I hope I'm wrong, but currently have for resources seven lands and one creature, so that's probably not gonna be good enough. Don't think it's right to block there. It's possible. Like, blocking there will often make him have to waste his turn. Didn't turn out to even do that, but probably white's the thing I need the least. All right, well, that's somewhat of a start. Guess I play it to make a guy. Can theoretically protect it right now. See what else he does, but certainly if he doesn't play land, I can protect it. They might just have like Arc Lightning, or I don't even know if that's what I called it before. Whatever the three damage divide anyway you choose card is called. Ugh. You can just kill Soren with this. Oh, okay. That was one of the best, probably the best, because I've killed some pretty big things, but one of the better crackling dooms I've seen. But you know, got land, so in good shape. Draw an Abzan guy right now, that'd be pretty gas. Could win there. I'll take my one. Morph. It's not the worst. Man, I have 6 mana, so if I draw all my things that cost 6 mana, that's probably pretty good. If I do that the rest of the game, I probably win. That's kind of asking a lot, but I do have a lot of them. Most of them I count as costing 3, it's morphs, but sure, take the one. Of course, that's probably Jeering Instigator. It's gonna steal my guy and kill me. Or that's a Jeering Instigator. Who's to say which one? Is making him discard really enough worthwhile that I get cracked back for that much? Probably not. Could have bluffed the Dragonscale Boon. Don't know that would really work, but. Well, it kind of depends on if he's planning on attacking or what he's doing here, because I could see wanting to do this first. No. All right. Okay. Well, I do actually have some reasonable blocks where I get to take things out. So I should probably do that. It's probably most important to kill the hate blade. Followed by really any morph. Which one did I say for? I said this was going to be the instigator. So, sure. It's very scientific. I guess I could also deny him a card, which might be better. He doesn't actually get to draw any cards off this if I do it this. If I. This is not a warrior, right? Yeah, maybe this is better. He gets to draw no cards. Actually, does not seem like the best attack for him, but. Well, maybe I'm just stupid because I didn't see how low that would take me. It seems like a fine attack. Probably just instigate right now. Show me how dumb I am for not blocking one of those. Better not be this one. If it was this one, I'll feel okay because I was planning on blocking this one. Oh, no, just a rush battle. Wow. That is incredibly bad for me. Right, well. This can kill this. Mean, everything has to be blocked, unfortunately. And this doesn't just naturally have trample, it gets trample. There's really not a way I even have to have anything live. So I guess this doesn't have to get blocked. They're just gonna have trample next turn, so that's incredibly bad, but could try and like trade off with more things, I guess. I don't know, I'm winning if I do that. So I can whatever, it doesn't really matter, I guess. Block this thing here, like chump and like trade with one of these. Is that better? I mean, probably not. I don't even know what I'm drawing. That, I mean, basically it's like Abzan guide, I guess. Like. If all my guys are gonna die anyway, I guess taking out one more of his guys sounds more appealing. I don't know. Right, abs ain't good. Hooting mandrels. Okay, well, that does it. Got a little punished for the way my mana was. Oh well, that's okay. All right, well, I will see you guys for next draft.